She couldn't have gotten far. We'll find her.
Don't worry.
Stubborn kid.
She usually pull these stunts?
Nothing like this. What's going on? There, more tracks. Whoa, 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 whoa!
I got your back. How many do you see?
Too goddamn many.
Go around, I'll cover you.
check out this area.
Check down there.
That's all of them.
Come on, back to the horses. Tracks keep going this way.
Just hope they didn't get to her.
Look, by the ranch.
That's our horse. She's gotta be there.
Area looks clear. Be careful. Ellie!
Up here!
Jesus Christ.
I'll keep an eye out. Reckon you guys need to have a chat.
Is this really all they had to worry about? Boys? Movies? Deciding which shirt goes with which skirt? It's bizarre.
Get up. We're leaving.
And if I say no?
Do you even realize what your life means? Huh? Running off like that, putting yourself at risk? It's pretty goddamn stupid.
Well, I guess we're both disappointed with each other then.
What do you want from me?
Admit that you wanted to get rid of me the whole time.
Tommy knows this area.
Well,
I'm sorry. I trust him better than I trust myself.
Stop with the bullshit. What are you so afraid of? That I'm gonna end up like Sam? I can't get infected. I can take care of myself.
How many close calls have we had?
Well, we seem to be doing all right so far.
And now you'll be doing even better with Tommy.
Not her, you know.
What?
Maria told me about Sarah.
Ellie?
And...
you are treading on some mighty thin ice here.
I'm sorry about your daughter, Joel. But I have lost people, too.
You have no idea what loss is.
Everyone I have cared for has either died or left me. Everyone fucking except for you. So don't tell me that I would be safer with someone else, because the truth is I would just be more scared.
You're right. You're not my daughter. And I sure as hell ain't your dad. And we are going our separate ways.
Get it together. We're not alone.
There are two walking in.
There's more inside already.
Check out this dude. Check over there.
Ugh!
fuck!
House is clear. We're clear.
You want a hand up?
Got it.
There she is. Kids will be watching movies tonight.
Where is this lab of theirs?
It's all the way out, University of Eastern Colorado.
No bighorns. Ellie, get off your horse. Give it on back to Tommy. I'm gonna hang on to this fella, if that's all right with you. Go on, don't make me repeat myself.
What are you doing?
Your wife kind of scares me. I don't want her coming after me.
Sorry for stealing your horse.
Well, come back to town. Let's discuss it at least.
You know me, my mind's all made up. University, Eastern Colorado. How do I find this lab?
It's in the science building. Looks like a giant mirror. You can't miss it.
Take care of that wife here.
There's a place for you here. No.
You good?
I'm good.
Adios, little brother.
Called turnover.
And if you clear the 10 yards, then you're back at first down?
First down, that's right.
Man, it's confusing.
You just gotta play it a couple times. It all makes sense. Stay, Callis. What kind of name is Callis anyway?
Fault you forgot to ask Tommy his name.
Callis.
Go back.
Okay. None of these buildings look like a mirror to me.
Well, we'll head to Central Grounds. Should be able to see most of the campus from there.
Okay. I'll stay with Callus.
I hate that name.
Scoot back.
I'll be right back.
I'll be here.
There was a lookout here.
Study, party, and find themselves. Figure out what they wanted to do with their lives. Boom, scoot.
That was fun.
Come on.
It's getting chilly.
It's that time of year.
How many people do you think are there? Fireflies, I mean.
I reckon it takes quite a crew to run that operation.
Do you think there'll be other people my age?
I'm not sure. Stay with the horse. I'll get you there. Yes, I don't want him running off. I'll be right back. Looks like someone jerry-rigged this thing.
Oh, my God.
just that.
Matter of fact. As a kid, I used to want to be a singer.
Shut up.
I'm serious.
Sing something.
No.
Come on, I won't laugh.
I don't think so.
Joel, please.
Gooch. Gooch on back. Scoot back.
Aww. Those monkeys?
Yeah, a whole mess of them.
That was kind of awesome.
First time seeing a monkey?
First time seeing a monkey.
Come on.
Should we have seen someone by now?
Maybe these guys like to keep a low profile.
Yeah, maybe.
Thank you.
You see it?
This is good. First sign of fireflies.
Try that gate.
There it is. This won't budge.
Looks like they rigged this up as well.
There's a generator over there. So close.
I see it. All right, you stay here and...
Watch the horse. Why don't you watch the horse? Sorry, I'm just getting antsy.
Go back.
Watch yourself.
You too. Thank you.
Spores.
Yeah.
More infected. I'm fine.
Here, come up on the gate. Open the gate for us.
Try the gate.
You did it!
Yeah. Come on through. Shoot.
Those clickers. I think they were fireflies?
No. No, I don't think so.
Why would they have infected so close to the lab?
Well, Bill used them as a form of defense. Maybe they're doing the same.
I could see that. No guards. No nothing.
Yeah, I'd expect to see someone by now. Let's get inside.
Have you ever been to one of these?
What, a university?
Yeah.
No, not as a student, at least.
Why not?
I had Sarah when I was pretty young.
Were you married?
For a while.
What happened?
It's okay.
Too much?
Too much. Better. Well, scoot.
Hey, what about over there?
Yeah, that looks like a way in.
Get him!
Rusted shut. We'll have to find another way.
Maybe we can get over it.
Keep going back.
to go. Scoot on back.
Not what I had in mind, but it'll do.
We're inside. Come on, kiddo. Give me your hand. There you go.
Thanks. Let's look around.